Hello guys, this is Lohit, back with another video. In my previous post, I have told you that I'll be talking about my gaming setup. So today, I got the chance and the time to do a video on that. I'll be showing you what are the things that I have placed on my gaming setup, and I will also give you the links to purchase them if you want in the description section. I don't want to bore you further. Let's jump right into the video. I would like to kickstart this video by explaining you how I have customized my PS4 Pro, which I purchased 1 year back. As I wanted to make my PS4 Pro look as unique as possible, so I have ordered two skins from Dbrand, who are best in their line for making great skins for consoles and other electronic equipment. So I have applied the marble skin on the top plate of my PS4 Pro and the titanium steel skin on the bottom plate. But that was not enough for me. I wanted to leave my signature on my PS4 Pro. As I am good at making sketches, so I thought of drawing some of the favorite games that I have played in this generation on my console. On the right hand side we have our friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. On the left we have Last of Us Part 2 sticker. On the bottom side of the plate we have three words which says Sic Parvis Magna, which actually means that greatness comes from small beginnings. Now I'll be showing the lighting system that I've chosen for this setup. As you have all seen in other gaming setup videos, any setup can only look good if it has the right lighting to it. So on the left side, we have our PlayStation's logo sitting at the center of a rectangular frame, which is beautifully lit by warm LED lights which are placed around it. On the right side, we have the slogan of PS5 generation which says, "Play has no limits." So I have chosen a V-shaped LED projector lamp which lights up all the letters in different colors. I have placed some art books of my favorite games on PlayStation icon lights. As the console is very near to the wall, the hot air coming out from the back of the console gets accumulated there over time and it heats up the console. So for better ventilation, I have installed a USB fan to push all that hot air coming from the console outside so that it keeps the console cool. In order to light up my whole gaming setup, I have placed two RGB lit gaming mouse pads on my table, a RGB LED light strip at the back of my TV, and a 10 meter warm LED lights around my window frame. After doing all that, I thought everything was perfect, but the statues that I have placed on the top of my TV were not visible at all. So I have installed a 3 meter fairy warm LED lights on the top of my TV, which lights up all of them. Now I'll be showing you all the collectibles and accessories that I've owned for my PlayStation. On the right side, I have my favorite gaming headphones, HyperX Cloud Revolver S. On the left side, we have Ellie statue from Last of Us Part 2 video game. Sorry people, the video is not at all clear to observe the tiny details on the statue, so I have another video to show you all. This is the video guys, you can observe all the tiny details that are there on the statue right now as the lighting is pretty good. This statue comes in a collector edition box which I have purchased 2 months back. So I have also decorated this statue with all the goodies that I have got in the box. Ellie's bracelet which comes inside the box, I have placed it beside her left leg. On the right side, I have a charging station to charge my PS4 controllers from Dove. It is one of the best brands for PS4 accessories. So I would definitely suggest you guys to purchase any accessories that you want because their products are really reliable. Don't forget to check out the description guys. It has all the links for the products that I am showing you right now. As a huge Spider-Man fan, I have purchased a mouse pad which is based on Spider-Man comics. I have placed it just above my gaming LED mouse pads which I have shown you earlier. So I thought of placing the three last standing Avengers against Thanos army in Avengers Endgame, which I consider to be the best superhero movie that has ever been released. It has made my mouse pad look even better than what it was before. Beside to the Avengers, we have our Dark Knight standing next to his Batmobile, which is from the last Batman Arkham game that has been made by Rocksteady Studios, who is currently working on Suicide Squad game. On the leftmost end of the table, I have a music box which can play Harry Potter theme music. Now let's see what's on the top of my TV. We have Kratos on the right side, and a beautiful Spider-Man PS4 statue on the middle, and a Pikachu solar bobblehead on the left side. That's the end of this video, guys. I hope you liked it. And please tell me what you think about my gaming setup in the comment section. I would like to suggest you some tips on how you can enhance your gaming experience. I would also answer your questions, anything related to gaming. Thank you so much for listening to me very patiently. If you like my content, please subscribe to this channel and share it with your friends who are interested in gaming. With that said, this is Lohit from Hyderabad signing off. Goodbye, have a nice day.